here with the science lesson, materials around us. So today we are going to learn about different types of materials. In our day-to-day life, we use different types of objects. These objects are made of different materials. We'll see what are these materials. Some objects are made of wood. Some are made of glass, fabric, metal, plastic, rubber, or maybe the object is made of paper. If we talk about the objects made of wood, in our day-to-day life we have so much of things made of wood. We know that wood is coming from trees. We cut trees and take the wood and make different types of objects. For an example, the chair you are seated on, the table that you keep your things when you study, and the door of your house, all those things are made of wood. So the material used to make those objects is wood. Next, we'll discuss the material glass. I will show you. This is a drinking glass. This material is glass. That means this drinking glass is made of glass. Not only that, this small bottle, this bottle is made of glass. Can you see? This is the bulb. This part of the bulb is made of glass. Spectacles. Can you see the lenses of the spectacle is made of glass? Let's move on to the next type. The material is fabric. Fabric means the different types of clothes that we use. Can you see? This is one type of cloth. And here, a sweet, a pretty teddy bear. Can you see? There is a material used to make this teddy bear. It's a fabric. You can feel it, touch and feel it. They have used a fabric to make this teddy bear. Let's move on to next. Metal. What is this metal? Have you seen this in your kitchen? This is a fork. And this is a spoon. Both of them are made of metal. Not only that, this is the knife. This part of the knife is made of metal. This is a scissor. This part of the scissor is made of metal. We'll move on to the next material. It's plastic. There are different types of plastic around us. This is a plastic cup. This is also a plastic cup. But can you see? There's a difference between these two cups. We are going to learn that in the next section of this lesson. Now just look at this. Both of them are made of plastic. This is a ruler. You use this for your studies. This is made of plastic. Let's move on to next. Rubber. Rubber is used to make your eraser. Can you see? You all have erasers. So erasers are made of rubber. Paper. Tissue papers. These tissue papers are made of paper. And also, the papers that you use in your everyday life and the writing books that you write your notes, they all are made of paper. So these are the materials around us. Objects are made from these materials. Let's go through again. Wood, glass, fabric, metal, plastic, rubber, and paper. Those are the materials used to make the day-to-day objects that we use in our life. So, from the next part of this lesson, we are going to discuss about the properties of each of these materials. Study this lesson Check the objects around you and try to find from which material they are made of, and then get ready for the next part of this lesson. Thank you.